Okay, so this is the first beetroot of the year. And we're just going to chop that off there. This is difficult with one hand. And ta-da!